test there. Okay, what the hell? Let me just check to make sure everything's there. Remote wall, yeah, okay, we're good. Yeah, we're good. All right, here we go. Hi, YouTube. Is this camera blurry? Nah. What's up, young Link? Is the camera a little blurry? Or is that just me? I don't know. Is it? Am I crazy? Nah, it's fine. Happy New Year, folks. Okay, cool. I don't know. I'm not looking forward to this.
Bap, bap, bap.
I'm not looking forward to this. Master Young Link.
Yo,
what's up?
My sister flopped. She was supposed to play, but she passed out when she was supposed to. And then now she's watching the Raptors game. RIP. So, Team Master, how's your stream on New Year's, man? You went for 12 hours? The opening of doors still is a little wonky, and I don't like that, but... Fuck. It was good? Nice. Must have played a bunch of different games, right? Oh my god! Did you see that? What the fuck? What is this room? Congratulations, guys. We just saw boobies. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh god. Oh no. Oh my god! Nom? Wolverine, fucking Freddy Krueger with a mask just killed me. Should we do a death count for this? Oh my god. The loading is what's killing me right now. I just want to get back into the action, you know? I think I'm at like 5. How do I do it so it's automated? So that one of us just clicks a button and it adds a death count. There's gotta be a way to do that, right? It's like, oh. Wait, she comes up here. Yeah, haha, saw you already. It's okay, I'm not scared. Okay, so the lights go on and off, that's when I know. Oh, fuck. Rouge Company, what's that? Well, have fun, man. Thanks for dropping by. Yo, give me a host and I'll love you. I I got her. I got it on tape. Thanks for the host, buddy. Is that the boss? All the cameras are fucked up. What the f- Why do I do this to myself? Seriously. Is this the attic? Kill me. What the fuck? Where is it? Terrified. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why would anyone do it, like, want to do this? I'm out, dude. I'm out. Oh my God, the camera that I'm holding just scared me. Do you have to open all of these? It's like the Babadook, if anyone's seen that. Babadook, duck, duck. Alright, we definitely have to open all of these. This is so creepy. Yeah, we definitely have to open all of these. Played two Dota games before this. Ranked. Won them both.
Bap.
I told my sister about this game before I came up and played. Oh my God. There's a Matryoshka. I think that's what it's called. It's not a babushka. Oh my God. That's not game over. But this is what happened to the girl, though. What? That doesn't make any sense. So after I find the Matryoshka, I run? What the fuck is that?
Bap, bap, bap.
Hi, Bryce. I found the Matryoshka and I died. I'm basically... Oh, fuck. I fell
What the f- Yo, why am I-
No, I did. I used the flash on the mask, dude. Yo, what the fuck is this? Why is he leaning like Michael Jackson? You've been hit by, you've been struck by. Oh my god, a smooth criminal. Bryce, what the fuck, man? Don't do that. It's not funny. I was like, din 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 din. Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? Am I gonna get fucking in trouble for lip syncing it? Wait, what? Coming. Where is it? The hell? What's not that good? Oh my god, no. Why is it pitch black in here? I'm not going in there. It's gonna kill me. Oh my. See it. Why can't I move it? F in the chat. Dude. Huh. Opening doors is so rough in this game. This is where I came from. Oh yeah, look, this fucking bitch comes out here. What? Oh my god, I already knew that was there and I got scared again. I think I peed myself a little bit. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I know. I fucking took a photo of it already. It's fucking Pokemon Snap. Okay, this is where you have to go find the Matryoshka. No. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I had her. I got her on tape. I got her on tape. Pokemon Snap, I'm a pro every day. Jeez. What the fuck was that? Is this Jurassic Park, basically? Bryce, have you beaten this game? Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. What do you mean it's jammed?
You got your jams in a jelly? What does that even mean? What do we do with the smooth criminal guy? It's so many questions, dude. That fucking coat scared me. Thanks for the one bit, Bryce. Oh my god. I feel severely uncomfortable playing this game right now. Severely. Is it opening? What the fuck? So now do I go back there? Bryce. We need to not do that. Please. Stop spending a dollar to do that. Oh no. Fucking scared. I'm fucking scared. Content. Don't say it's king. Content is king. Can you guys hear me okay if I have the mic like this? Bryce, you're trying to get memes. What's up, young Link?
Ah, yes! I was wondering what would break first.
Even that scared me a little bit. Fuck. It's just like... Oh. Excuse me. Yo, why the fuck is it jammed? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? It's because I fell into that little hole. How many times do I have to get this thing on tape? Like, seriously. You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. I guess I'm gonna go downstairs. What the fuck was that? Bryce, why did you do that? Oh my god. What the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? Was that a naked dude? He just TP'd me back here. Is that a new hero in Dota? What? He's a psychic Pokemon. What
fuck is that? Is that a lock? Great, I have to go to the fucking darkness. Why is there a light on here? Yeah, I'm gonna go to the same room. Yo, what the f- What the fuck is going on? This game just fucks with you, dude. Dun 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 dun. Whoa! Man. I just came from there, though. Go in here. Okay, you can do this, Dave. It's fine. Why is there a plant room in here? I don't understand. So that's what I'm supposed to do? It triggers a cutscene to close the door? Gotta stop doing that. Do you want me to just make that into a sound command so you don't have to pay for it every time? Okay, here we go. Any, are you okay? Team Master, that was you? Yo. Yo, Any, are you okay? Any, are you okay? Are you okay, Any? You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. Din 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 din. How do I turn this on? Yo, exclamation mark defuzz. Rico, it's there. I want to catch a defuzz. What's going on, Rico? Guys, thank you for coming out to my funeral.
Yo.
What's up?
Did you hear that? Where the hell is it?
Run, Biggs, run for your life, get some help!
Dude, what the hell's going on? What is this thing? Fuck, man. That's where I fell from. Did I fuck myself by falling there? Oh, excellent. Send me one now. I'll find one so that you guys don't have to keep spending a dollar to do it. I'm down to do it. To make it free for you. Guys. Okay, let's go back upstairs. I fucking don't know what to do here. Wait. Fucking bitch comes up here too. What the fuck? Go up. Okay, okay. The attic again. It was jammed. The growling is like Jurassic Park, though, or like a predator. I thought I heard it. I kind of like have to be quiet so I can hear it.
But I need to keep you guys entertained.
Happy New Year, guys. I'm trying to be more punctual. Day 20. What was that? Day 22 of the boot camp done. Bryce, it's jammed, bro. Happy New Day. I rewatched Rocky again yesterday. That's the third time I've watched it in a month and a half. Oh man, seeing that omelet makes me want one now. What are you guys doing for the, what'd you guys do for New Year's? Go back to the upside down living room and interact with the rug? With the rug, Bryce? I did notice that the rug was folded, but how the fuck am I supposed to know to interact with the damn rug? Sat in my room and played D2. Sounds dope. This is the run. It's like 1.00015 times faster. Oh, I'm too fucking far ahead. The living room's up here. Yeah, it was here. I'm pretty sure. Yo, Smooth Criminal, where you at? Yeah, here, Smooth Criminal. Hold on. Oh, fuck. You really like Destiny 2, eh? What the hell is this? The sewers? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. What the fuck is
the fuck is that? Shit!
What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Dude, what is that, guys? It's a piece of metal? Do I use it to beat the fucking monster? Oh, there's a bunch of them here. Oh, there's some significance to this in the story somehow, for sure. Oh, that allows you to open that door that was jammed. I mean, okay. Oh, did it unjam that door? Wait. The shadow's gone. I'm scared. Don't fucking close that door. Don't fucking do it. Where was that door again? Fuck. Do I have a map? Like, is there a mini boss to get the map? Like, is this like Legend of Zelda? just gonna come back and fuck me up now. Okay, cool. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Okay, cool. No, get the fuck out of here. We should make that a sound command. No, it's the wrong way. Where's that unjammed door? Jammed, unjammed. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I mean, you know? I'm a sinner. You don't want to... No, I already did. I went in there. With the scratch marks. And I opened the thing and nothing's in there. It was upstairs. No, it wasn't. Was it? Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah. I mean, what have I got to lose? I need to just listen to Bryce. You think he found one? Okay, cool. Send it. Send it. Wait, did you do the Defoz one yet? Check it. It's the one you sent me, though, so nothing crazy.
You'll catch a Defoz if you mess with my dogs in the UK.
That fucking scared me, man. It's not here, Bryce. This is a dead end. Oh, wait. And then I have to go right there. It's not in here. I've already been in there. But this way leads to the attic. What does he say there? Hold on. Something Rolla. What is this? Extremely loud? Yo, no. That is terrifying. Road a Rolla da. Oh no! That's not even fair! What the
The fuck is that?
That doesn't count as a death, does it? Fuck. That wasn't a dem. I was set up for a trap, okay? You guys fucking use magic cylinder there. Oh, I'm in here now. I'm a sinner. I'm probably gonna sin again. Lord, forgive me. Something. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. She's killing my vibe. Was that an adult baby? I don't know, man. It's like some Wolverine motherfucker. Freddy Krueger fucking... Oh, God. Some Freddy Krueger Matryoshka motherfucker, you know? A Matryoshka is a little... The doll that's a doll inside a doll inside a doll. So she's in there. What do I do? Dangerous woman. Oh, come on, man. What am I supposed to do? It's in there. Like, what? I knew it was in there. I'm a sinner. I'm probably gonna sin again. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, but let me figure it out. I'll figure it out. She was there. You saw it. So do I just open every single other one and leave it all closed and be like, ha ha, you know, like, what do I do? I am a sinner. I'm probably gonna sin again. Lord, forgive me. Okay. That's what happened to me last time. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bees don't kill my vibe. Is your sister gonna play this? She leaves on Monday. I wanna make her. Okay, open this, sit on this so the door closes and it's like, ah! Okay, then we get up because, like, you know, why were you sitting the fuck down? Like, we've got some murders to solve and there's some nastiness on the door there. Gotta get someone to look at that. I open this. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Okay, well, what? You're gonna kill me here? What do I got to lose, right? Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. What the fuck was that noise? Kill my vibe again.
Ah, yes! I was wondering Dude. What would break first.
Nothing in there. Well, the game froze there. F in the chat. Okay, cool. Yeah, real funny, eh? Real funny. You guys laughing right now. I should probably put the game chat on. Here, give me a sec. Let me put that on right now. So that people on YouTube can be like, what the fuck is going on here? Where's the chat? Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. I want to get rid of this. And put this. But where's the chat? Did I delete that? Oops. I did. I guess it's gone. Fuck it. Imagine being jump scared by Bane. I gotta find that door. Bryce, it wasn't upstairs, bro. Oh, it's downstairs, Bryce. Okay, ready, Rico? Ready for this? Y'all ready for this? Da-na-na-na-da-da.
True saying always sprinkles when he tinkles.
Yeah, I am. I'm recording this for YouTube. Hoi, 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 hoi. What's up, Jiwa? Fucking shit on my... Yo, great games when we played earlier today, bro. Where's the living room? My guy looked bent up. This is our guy right here. Dave is so scared. Get the fuck out of here. Look at this, yo. You've been hit by... You've been struck by a smooth criminal. Din 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 din. Oh, you were saying of course to meet Bryce being like Dave scared. I thought you meant for the good games. Okay, so this fucking Oh my god. Haha, desensitized. So that's what he pulled out. I didn't even see that before. I thought there was gonna be some scary shit. So many these eyes. Remember from Superbad? Cry every night. There's a thousand eyes restrict, actually. It's a Yu-Gi-Oh card. Now, Michael Jackson's gone. Look, dan 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 dan. Fuck, is it this way? No, it's the other way. No, it was this way. Yeah, then we go left. Oh, fuck. No, it's not. It was downstairs. Dark Magician for Smash. Oh, yeah, it's here. You want a refund? Told you, man, just... I can't take a photo? Fuck is going on? Jammed. Toon summoned. Right. Toon summon skull was sick. I love the toon monsters. Fuck is this room? Fuck is every room, bro? Going on in circles, bro. Dark Magician girl for Smash. Wait, upstairs, I don't like it. What? There's nothing here. Where is she? Where the fuck? Lil Montoya was Dark Magician Girl for Smash and also for Ultimate. What's up, Monty? They're literally making fun of me right now and teasing me while we play this game. It's a little scary, but I think it's scarier for me than it is for you guys, because... Oh, fuck. Because I just keep dying. These eyes. No? Nothing. You missed it. We saw Michael Jackson. You're going to stream soon? Okay, cool. I'll make a note of rating you, okay? What the fuck? Did you hear that? It felt like a zipper. Just in case. Can I interact with this shit? No. Raid me, daddy. Zaddy, are you winning, son? What are you gonna stream? What does that say? Raid. It's an Italian flag raid. I like that. I was born in Italy. So I am kinda the Italian stallion. I need a rusty key. What? Fucking close these doors down. Cause that bitch is coming right now. What's Celeste? Yo, where's the key? Where's the camera? Oh. Oh god. She opened the doors. Oh my god. Why are you killing my vibe? Super hard jumpy jumps. Oh. You're still in this house. Oh, the whole game is in this house. The whole game's in this house. But then it like changes and stuff, you know? Hmm. That goes around in a circle. Like, throw that ass in a circle. Throw that ass in a circle. Okay, cool. What the fuck is this shit, dude? Like, is there something in here that I'm missing? No, I don't think so. This game fucks me up, though, man. When I play games like this, it's like I'm scared to walk in my house at night. You know? Oh, God. Bryce, don't fucking do it. Don't fucking do it. Wait, do I have the rusty key? No. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. I can feel your energy 1,000 years away. I think that's how it goes. Where the fuck is the key? Hey, ghost. Where's the rusty key at, Player P? Oh. Oh, yeah, there's a whole section here that we haven't explored yet. Somehow it won't light up? Are you fucking kidding? Okay, so it's definitely not in here then, because that'd just be fucking painful. Yo, I can't take photos in here? Young Link, you think this is a fucking joke, man? There's no key in here. Fuck. Oh my God. It's on the prowl. Fuck, there's a little fly in here. I need a key. Fuck, there's a... What the hell? When this is over, you have trouble walking around your house. Thank you. What the hell is this? I've been here. Fuck. This game is tripping me out, man. It puts you in perpetual anxiety. It's okay. There's a key in here. Why was that so hard the first time? Like, was there a weight attached to it? Like, did I work out a few times? Like, I don't understand. Where the hell's the key? Oh my God. Yeah, let's throw it in there. The fucking useless room. Where's this key? Alright. We're going here again. Oh, I hope the key's in here. Please. Just please. Just cooperate with me. Fuck. Damn it! Pardon my, inappropriate. Oh. What the? Okay. I can't open those? Oh, oh, oh. What cabinets? Or next to the candle thing. Oh, shit. Can I not open these? Yeah, I don't think so. The candle thing? Fuck. There's so many of those. I just fucking walked past them. Like, I looked around. There's fucking nothing there. I am a sinner. I'm probably gonna sin again. Where the fuck is she? Oh! Let's go, bitch. Yeah, let's go. I'll play. Let's go. Sorry, I that was inappropriate. I shouldn't call her that. I don't even know if it's female. I was just saying, no, actually, it doesn't have to be female. Wait, what? Doesn't have to be female. You can call a guy that. I'm having conversations with myself. I'm sorry, okay? Candle thing. Nothing. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bees don't kill my vibe. Okay, cool. Let's go this way first. We are on the hunt for the old rusty key. Yeah, look. That was so weird. I guess I was too close. There's nothing there. Okay, after that one? Okay, let me check. Here's the door that I unjammed. This one's jammed. Is it that one that I just passed? Yeah, it probably is. Okay. I remember when I got that lyric wrong. That's okay. So I went through the door. I checked everything. You saw that, Bryce. Okay. Hi, guys. I'm a fucking newbie. All day long, I missed it. Pay attention to details, Dave, or you'll die. You like my song? Hold on. What do you mean I didn't have a rusty key, bro? Can you, like, at least save so I don't have to go through all that again? Go to the light. Oh, get the hammer, bro. Who was living here? What? The fuck is going on? Do I have to finish the plywood here? Like, what the hell's going on? Oh, shit. She's not gonna turn the corner. She's not gonna turn the corner. She's just gonna walk away. See, I told you. Or he or it or whatever it is. I feel like I needed that plank. Yeah. Yeah, see, he's saying it. We could have just jumped it, though, to be honest. Like, this is janky as fuck right now. What the hell is going on? Oh! Oh my god. What the hell is this? Oh my god. Oh. Haha. You could have made that jump. It was like weird. Oh, it saved. Okay, cool. I don't know. The rotating was weird. It was really ox. Oh, it's... Oh. That wasn't a death? Oh, you can't open these doors. Can we open this one? I want to say hi. Dude. What is that? Is that Slender Man? Dude. Leave him? Yeah, leave him, right? Leave him. What the hell? What the fuck is going on right now? Oh no. Fuck is going on? This is so trippy. Oh, it says to go here. Okay, yeah. I didn't see the arrow before. Cutscene? Oh! Tricked me into going there? Holy shit, what was that? She's a little thick though, if it's a chick. Yeah, that's funny, alright? That's funny, I'm glad. Tave's old face. What the fuck was that? Oh, I thought it was a person. It's a lamp. What are the photos? I can't even see. The photos are starting to fill up. Okay, let's check this shit. Face. What the hell is this? Oh, wait. What kind of a room is this? We're in a garbage disposal unit.
like of. Oh god, don't fall. It's like a Legend of Zelda game. Jeepers, creepers. Where'd you get those peepers? Oh, those weepers. How they hypnotize. Are we back here now? We're in the actual house now. Fuck that. Fuck. If I stay in the dark too long, I start tripping the fuck out. Toys back in their place, no yelling. Turn off the TV when leaving the basement. Ask Dad for the key if you need something in the storage room. Don't try to go into the locked room. Have fun. Oh, so I clearly have to go to the basement. There's nothing here. What was that noise? Sound like I was in Saw. I just heard a mouse. What was that? Fuck was that? Did someone turn off the light here? Obviously, my sanity is going low. Shitting my pants in this house. The lights aren't outside now. Where am I supposed to go? Go to the bathroom. Take a bath? Are you joking? Shut the hell up. You saying that I smell? Take a shit? No. Oh god, no. Oh, pills. How are there no pills in here?
I've been so many places, I've seen so many faces, but nothing compares to these blue and okay, there's a disaster here. Okay, get that shit closed. What do I do with that?
How's it jam? I'm fucked. I'm fucked. It's I'm just stuck in here. How do I turn it off? How do I take a bath, Bryce? How the hell do I take a bath? Okay, well, this is making me thirsty, so I'm gonna drink. From my Twitch water bottle. Okay. Just get in the tub. How? It's not ready yet. It's not ready yet. It's getting ready, and I'm gonna poop my pants. Might as well. Hey, let me just go poo real quick. Yeah, I'm, instead of pooping my pants, can I just poo here? No, I can't do it. Something's gonna come out of the water and grab me and pull me in. Then I'm gonna wake up in another room. Oh my god! Phasmophobia, guys. Oh. Now we're gonna get in the tub. Am I wearing clothes? Why would we ever, ever want to take a bath in these circumstances? I guess the ghost is trying to tell us something, so that's why. Great, something's coming out of the water. Hello. Hi, friend. Hello, friend. Who in the world would do this? It'd be like, for us, it'd be like, run, bitch, run for your life, you know? Exclamation mark, run, by the way. Someone watching TV. I can walk towards them.
Lucy! Supper's ready! Come on up! Lucy!
So the light goes off, what happens then? Is this the water temple in Zelda? Where there's the Dark Link in the water room and the hyperbolic time chamber?
Why would she do that? She loved Biko.
I don't know. She's never done anything like it. I think we should see a professional.
Okay, so wrapping up the story for this chapter. By the way, I started watching His House on Netflix. Pretty dope so far. I'll let you know if it's recommended. But it got like 100%, so I'm pretty sure it'll be fine.
You heard the diagnostic. She could be in danger. We don't have much of a choice.
I know all that! But who the hell prescribes syringes for a child? Couldn't they just give us pills like everyone else? How can a child trust a parent that thrusts needles up their arms? This new doctor clearly doesn't know anything about parents.
So that's why she showed us the needle earlier. They prescribed her with something, but it doesn't sound like that's what the problem was.
I don't want their help anymore. She's only been worsening ever since we went to these doctors. Imaginary friends and all these weird behaviors. She doesn't even call me mom anymore.
They're just trying to help. It's not their fault. Even before we sought their help, she had problems. She killed Pico, for fuck's sake. Don't you remember?
Why would she kill Pico? That's fucked. The monster killed Pico. What happened in the bath? That's where I am right now. God. Alright, prepare yourself. It's blood? Is it tomato paste? Is it wine? Grapes? Crushed grapes? The Silent Hill ending. What are you talking about, the Silent Hill ending? So, I'm a dude. Okay. Fuck. Gonna jump.
The fuck is this? Shit!
Oh, I like how the vision's blurry and color weird or whatever. Wait, what?
What are you doing in there? Unlock the door, please. Are you okay? Open the door now! Lucy!
What's going on?
Is she standing there?
If she locked herself in there, she won't open! Lucy,
open
oh, fuck.
Open that goddamn door now!
Run, big run for your life, get in
here! She wouldn't die from that though, would she? Wait, that's not the ending though, right, Bryce? That's just for this chapter, I think. It was a jaw-dropping experience. Wow. In between the kitchen and the stairway, there's a chest of drawers. Explore the house once more to discover new key items that open new paths. Okay. What tape? Why does your sanity go down from that? Like, aren't you used to it? Indifference. Dwayne's memento? It can read video cassettes. Jeez. Okay, I gotta go eat though, so I gotta go after this.
the little baby.
It looks like a real life video. Just like edited a little bit.
Yo, is this the ring? Don't watch this tape, guys. It's gonna fuck you up.
What's going on right now?
That's it?
Oh.
That's it?
It's from the beginning.
The fuck was that?
Okay, let's go to the bathroom. What was that?
Bryce is telling me that there's like a key stuck in the faucet of the sink. I don't see that here. Oh god, ready? Okay. Faucet, not drain. Yeah, I looked at the faucet. What am I supposed to do here? Whoa, what the hell is this? Fire? Oh my god, we're just playing tapes all day long. Yeah, Foster's the water. Yeah, I know, it's the spout but thing, but there was nothing there. No, that's the wrong one. Fuck. A faucet is a tap. Cobus Cobby, Cobus Cabe. Why is it only indifference? Okay, this one. Pride. I thought it said fire. Wow. I don't know. I just change it up sometimes. These are creepy fucking tapes. Was that an L? I'm not taking any L's. We're not taking any L's. These are fun rides. Where is that? It's a computer. And why is there a vent or a rail on the... What the... Was that a cabinet door on the floor in the middle of the room? Yo, Cobus, don't worry, man. I didn't stream very much in the last few days, so it's okay. How are you doing? Happy New Year, buddy. You see my latest times for my runs? You know what would be creepy? If on the tape, it was recording me from behind. Whoa. What the hell, Bryce? What is this?
Oh, you're doing the Mario Sunshine speedruns? Okay, we already watched this.
Okay, go up to the parents' bathroom, stairs across the corridor, okay.
Okay. Yeah, let's go in Discord. I gotta go eat though. Like, how long? Okay, let's hop in the Discord. Let's go.
Bryce.
Cobiscobi code. So yeah, leave the living room, go up to the parents' bedroom.
Okay, so now it's phasmophobia. This is exactly what you planned. This is phasmophobia.
No, it's not phasmophobia. You can't get attacked.
No. What do you mean I can't get attacked? I got attacked 30 million times already.
No, they're just spooking you. It's just
oh my god, did you hear that?
No. You're fine. You can't get attacked. It's just getting you in the mood. Lucy's gone. You've cured her.
What do you mean cured her?
I don't know.
Oh, this is Lucy's room. But the parents' bedroom's right here.
Isn't it? The parents' bedroom was the big one across from the stairs.
I thought they were connected.
So you leave the living room and then go upstairs across from the bathroom. Yeah, across from the bathroom. Okay. So
when you go to, I remember. Yes, it's this one.
Yeah, that big room.
So that was Lucy's room. So there's another son.
That one's the parents. Walk over to the open closet to the right and take this strange frame.
How That's do I open box. This box? I don't see any. Oh, fuck.
There's a delay.
Okay, now what?
Take it.
Yeah, I did.
Alright, now there's another one in the kitchen corridor. Best way to get this one is go down the corridor near the mirror doors, then open the door to the left with the cat clock.
The mirror doors?
Oh, that's like where you start the game.
Hold on one second. Oh, what are you doing, Dave? Resources! What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is what?
This wasn't here before.
Delay. What is that?
Omega?
Shenron?
I finished the 602 run in around 53 to 55 hours. Holy shit.
Go left. Go down the hallway. And then turn towards like where you started the game. So, that way. And then oh, it's dark in there. No.
Wait, I have this key, no?
No. No. You don't need to go
in. The action is impossible at the moment.
Must be a future chapter.
Where am I going?
Behind you, that way. So in that cat clock on the wall to the picture above the potted plant on the small table.
Whoa. That's trippy. Potted plant, small table. Potted plant. Are you telling me this? Because it would have been impossible.
Open the door to the left of the cat clock. So that door in that hallway.
Yeah.
Wait, was that it?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, no, there we go. There we go. Pot above the small thing. No, there we go.
Yo, you know I would have never been able to do this on my own.
That's why I'm here.
Okay, thank you right. for using Turn your judgment.
The progress room behind the den. So we're like.
Oh my god, something's happening.
Oh.
I just heard it.
Oh, dude.
It went. I'm like, oh my god.
Oh, hang on. Let me see if I can hear that. Go to the place where you start the game.
The living room?
So back where the cat clock was?
Yeah.
Go back there.
Was that upstairs?
No, it's this floor.
Yeah, so it was, right?
Where you found that picture, just keep going through. Just head straight.
Cobus, I admire your determination in getting
Cobus, Cobby, cool. And take a
better times on that game.
Cobus, Cobby. Oh, look, yeah, your light switches back. All right, so this is the progress room up here to the left. That's not the proctor
room. Not this one up there.
Yeah. What is that room?
Like, how would I know what to do? That was kind of impossible.
Alright, so where is it? There are two chairs in front of the altar of candles. Grab the strange frame that leads against the left wall.
Oh.
Right there. Next to the chair.
Got it.
Alright, so then step into the basement via the stairs between the kitchen and the stairs outside the living room.
Prince, what's up, bro? Yo, we were supposed to play GTFO today.
GTFO.
The basement, right here?
Yeah.
That was off the dome, bro. That was off the dome.
There's a freezer room?
I remember that.
Yeah, go there.
Wait, this is a garage.
Step into the freezer room to the right of the TV area.
How's this game scary? Oh, just wait. What do you mean? I got left on red. Wait, when did you message me that? What? Oh, peace. He did message that. Fuck.
Damn.
You got me.
Damn.
You got me, bro. I'm sorry. I actually passed out. I totally forgot.
Excuses.
And then... Oh.
Right.
Okay. That's a good chapter.
The table's gone.
Yeah, I know. It's interesting. Okay, where should I go?
No, back that way. Left that way. Nope. Between the kitchen and the living room area.
Sorry. Kitchen, living room area.
Where's the freezer room?
I don't remember.
Down left, right there. There's a little bit of delay. Oh. And then go down those stairs.
Oh, I could just share my screen on Discord.
Where's the freezer room? Wait, there's a downstairs TV room. Step into the freezer room to the right of the TV area downstairs.
Laundry. Fuck. Yo, Prince, my bad, man. I actually didn't even hear from Naz until like 8, but that still doesn't excuse me. What's this? Oh, I can put a candle. Yeah, so what? So what?
Candle. Candelabra.
That's a Pokemon, isn't it?
Alright, Dave, we're almost done. We're so close.
I just went around a circle. Wait. Picture? No. No. It's the age. Wow, Prince. That was a low blow. But I'll take it.
Low blow? Like the DC Comics? Super villain?
What? That's his name?
Yeah.
That's a terrible name.
Where's this damn freezer room? Terrible. Oh, is that
my god. The camera just fucking scared me, man.
Dude, how'd the camera freeze you?
Where the hell is this freezer room? Prince, I love you too, bro.
It's to the right of the downstairs TV area.
Well, all the lights are turning on, so it's not scary anymore. Finally, a breath of fresh air. Prince, you missed the times I died. That's why it's scary, bro. It's fucking funny for you guys. This is the wrong way.
This game isn't
scary. What's that?
This game isn't scary.
Oh, really? Shit, Inkling was here.
Jizz. Careful, you don't want to start another chapter on accident.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. There's two chapters.
Just by walking somewhere?
By clicking on something. By clicking on some jizz on the wall.
Oh. I think it'll tell me, though.
Oh, no. I think you're in the right area. You need to find the downstairs TV room.
Oh, my God. Yo. Bryce, what the hell is going on right now?
You're fine. You're going the wrong way.
I'm starting to go insane, though. In the membrane.
Yeah, but you're going the wrong way. Hold on. Here, share your screen. Because you're going...
I said to take some pills.
All pills.
Okay. Da-na-na-na.
All right, go downstairs. Stop being a little baby. Bubble balloon baby.
What? Balloon baby? The hell's a...
Yeah, stop.
Huh?
Being a balloon baby.
What balloon baby?
Stop being a balloon baby.
What is a balloon baby?
Well, you're going everywhere but downstairs.
I'm trying to look for the stairs. I don't know there. Oh, here,
to
here, here.
Left,
here.
Left. Yeah. Now go downstairs. Stop being scared.
I found it, Bryce. No, we all found right. it.
To the right of the TV room downstairs. I don't think that's it. Is that it?
No, this is where you, this is storage room.
Noise. All right. Do you have any storage? No, of course not. You didn't store anything.
How do I store stuff?
You just, like, drop, like, lighters and candles in there?
The fuck? Okay.
Anything you drop in there will save, basically.
I just flipped the switch.
It didn't drop, though.
I don't know nobody else is doing this.
What's up, G? How you doing? What's up? How do I fucking deposit this shit?
You can't pause.
Okay. No, deposit.
Look, I like my bitch. Red bone. S fat.
I don't know.
Jello.
Okay, whatever.
Light skin.
Yeah.
Yellow.
Right, it's not that room. Hello. You're going the wrong way again. So look for the downstairs TV room.
Okay. I found it.
Turn the...
No,
that's not it. That's the different... Dave, right behind... Left. Right, stop. Behind you. Other way. That way.
Oh, I found it.
Yeah. No kidding. Right to the right.
Whoa, what was that?
It's nothing. It's a vase.
Okay. Is it a vase or a vase?
I don't know.
This is the freezer room.
That's the freezer room. Yeah. Turn the light on.
How do I throw this fucking lighter to the
heavens? There. If you're losing sanity, I'm trying to fiddle with this lighter.
There. There's no light.
Well, you're screwed. Let's see. Where is this frame? All right. Step into the freezer room, walk up to the right of the wall, and look along the wooden framework next to the ceiling above the freezer.
Yo, how are you supposed to find that, Bryce?
Holy shit, you found it.
Bryce,
all right,
how are you
step into the power room with the breaker switch. The room is to the right as you step out of the freezer room. Take the strange frame.
Bryce, how the fuck would anyone be able to do this? I don't see...
It's in that room somewhere.
It's in here somewhere. Yeah, I mean, it was right before.
Leaning against the left side of a cardboard box.
Cardboard box. Oh, yeah, there it is. Dude. Some fucking
you're
shit's
fine.
Happening.
You're fine. It's between chapters. And you're not going to get... Is this setting the mood? The last frame is in the storage room with the locker where you key items. This is that storage room. Enter the storage room and go to the back corridor. You'll come to a mirror on the wall.
Who is the fairest one of all? Where the fuck is the storage room again? Oh, here it is.
Right there. So walk through. Look at the crate below the mirror left side and take the strange frame below it. Right there. Oh, it's like making noises when you get close to it.
It did. It did.
All right. Take the strange frames with you to the stairs that go to the kitchen stairway, and before getting on the stairs, move over to the wall to the right.
Is this phasmophobia? See?
No. Of course not.
Why is the stool in the storage room?
I don't know. Because you need it.
There's jizz ink on the floor.
No.
Yo, my sanity's decreasing, Bryce. I'm going to start
you're
seeing
good,
some
you're
shit.
Good, you're good,
I'm
going to
start
good,
fucking
good.
Seeing some shit, bro.
No, it just means that stuff's gonna happen more often, but you're fine. Take the strange frame.
Oh my god!
The fuck was that?
What is that, an alien?
Dude, I told you.
Yo.
I told you, you touched the inkling jizz and you started another chapter.
Actually? But it says my undoing is inevitable.
I don't know, man. You touched the inkling jizz and you started a chapter.
Hi, guys.
Jeez. That fucking scared me, too.
I'm sorry, I screamed into your ear. Like, you know what I mean? So, as soon as I lost control, I think I screamed as soon as I lost control. What was that?
Inkling? Do you have the frames in your inventory?
I don't have anything in my inventory except three tiers.
All right, let's try. Let's assume you got it then.
Let's look for one of them. Let's look for one of them.
Damn it!
It was down here.
Out of the guide.
Hold on. It's down here.
Wait. Take all the strange frames with you over the stairs that go up to the kitchen stairway.
I don't have any of them on me. Let's go check one of them, right?
I don't think you would. I don't think you would. Because you didn't before.
Oh, you're right. Okay, cool. So let's go back up. Well, are you sure that was from the Inkling Jizz, or was that from this chapter?
Probably been from the Inkling Jizz, to be honest with you. take all the strings with you over the stairs that go to the kitchen stairway. And before getting on... So go down the kitchen stairs.
Where the fuck is the kitchen? Hold on. This is the kitchen.
That's the kitchen. Wait, that's the kitchen.
Yeah.
So go down the kitchen stairs.
What stairs are there in the kitchen?
Between the bathroom room area, between the lobby, the vestibule, and the kitchen.
Between the lobby, the vestibule, and the kitchen. What the fuck? What the hell's a vestibule?
That way. Right.
The fuck is a...
No. Go to the sink.
What is this? Oh, they're measuring.
That way. Turn left.
Oh, that's where I went.
Yeah. Davis, turn it on. Stop fucking with the lights. Take all the strange frames, and then before getting on the stairs, move over to the wall to the right of the bottom of the stairs.
Okay.
The right of the... That's the left.
This is the right of the bottom of the stairs.
No, to when you're looking at the stairs.
Oh, okay. Here?
Yeah, that wall.
Now what?
Do anything?
Oh my god, yeah.
Looks like something's supposed to go there.
Something was on the walls before. The frames.
Yeah, do you not have any of the frames anymore?
The inkling
there
just
marks on the wall. Open your inventory and start placing the frames in the wall.
Oh.
Oh my god, do you not have the frames?
I don't have any of the frames.
Open your inventory. They got jizzed out of it. Wait, what's that?
What is this? Those are the frames. But it's only one.
Try it. See what happens. Well, shit.
Pieces seem to be missing. I got Resident Evil'd.
Alright. Oh, God.
Okay, here's one in here. Remember? Storage room. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Why didn't it autosave there?
I don't know, because you got inkling jizzed, man. You got jizzed.
Bryce, I actually got...
I told you not to click the jizz in the wall.
I didn't. Like, I just looked at it, and I was like, there's inkling jizz.
On the wall.
Okay, I got this one. There's one upstairs in the bathroom.
Well, there's that freezer room. Remember? The freezer room and the breaker room.
Yeah, where the fuck was the freezer again?
Next to that TV in the downstairs area.
Yeah, this is the TV in the downstairs area.
Yeah, remember, the freezer room is to the right, and then and straight ahead is the power.
Yeah, in the breaker. Freaking cheapest area.
I want some lights on from Inkling Jizz, dude. I don't think he likes you very much. Alright, so you got those, and then the rest were, in the starting area. One was in the parents' closet.
Breaker room, cardboard box right here.
There it is.
Okay, and then upstairs, that's done for down here, right?
Yeah.
Okay, ignore inkling jizz, Dave.
I think you started the second chapter. I'm just gonna blame you for that.
What? No, I didn't. What are you talking about? With the inkling guy? Where did he kill me last time again? Am I going the right way?
Did you interact with the crutch at the start of the...
No, I never did.
Okay. Because that seems that starts inkling to this chapter.
Yeah, I didn't touch it. I think I touched it and put it down.
That's not good.
But that was before. That was like the last time I played.
Right, so remember, parents' bedroom.
Ignore inkling jizz. Ignore the inkling jizz. There's no jizz on the wall.
There's jizz on the wall.
No, there isn't. Okay, I'm going
parents' bedroom, the starting area, and then there's that hallway.
And the toilet.
With the cat clock.
But you said there was a key. Oh, that was the toilet one.
No, the keys, I think, spawns after you get the tapes. Or after they get the pieces.
Of the frames?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Where was this one again?
Parents' closet. It was the top?
No.
Oh, no, that was the first one you got. You had one, remember?
Yeah, but then how come the bathroom one wasn't there in the toilet? That was a cassette.
That would take, yeah.
Oh my god, shit. Dave, fucking going on. Yeah.
Run.
Actually?
I don't know. Right, so there's the potted plant by the cat clock, remember?
Downstairs.
Yeah. So that was the first one you grabbed, so we're good there. Can you save?
How do I save?
You can save. Yeah. I think you can save and you're not in danger. Right, so to the left. Your sanity's good. Dave, what are you doing? Don't stop.
Dave, can't stop. Stop. Won't stop.
Believe in. Alright, so then take a left. And go up those stairs.
Here's the clock. Yes. Bro, yo, I'm not gonna die, okay? Cobus Cave.
Dave, what are you going? No.
Plotted plant. Where is it?
No, that was straight ahead. In that door? No, to your right, there.
Potted plant.
There it is.
Behind you.
Straight, go straight. Beeline up those stairs.
What does that mean? Beeline?
Starting area. Yeah, just go in.
What is a beeline? Do I make the letter B?
Line. It means straight line, but I don't know. Bs aren't straight.
Oh my god, there's stuff on the wall. I saw it in my peripheral vision.
What is? Jizz? Dave, no. That room, remember?
Yes, in the save room. Progress room.
Yeah. How many do you have? How many strange frames do you have in your inventory?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 6 all. Total?
Go. Safe. Yeah, let's save. That's like your safe room in Resident Evil.
Yeah, but the music's not nice, and there's no typewriter, so I don't like it.
That's fine. Will it help if I make the typewriter noise? No, but that's one piece of puzzle. Right, now you go to the basement area, the base of the kitchen stairs. Oh, Dave. Why am I hearing two sets of footsteps?
Stream's on, probably?
No. It's muted.
There's only one. God, where am I going?
Remember, it's the base of the kitchen stairs. Those stairs, right? Your...
Back here?
In the kitchen in the front area? No.
Yes, I remember. Right here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, something just happened.
Run.
Yo, nostalgia goggles, what's going on, bro?
Run.
What do you mean, run?
I don't know.
Are you joking?
Right. No, you're good. Place the frames.
Fuck, where was it again?
Base of the stairs.
Fuck, dude, the music's tripping me out, man.
It's fine, we're here. You're good.
I'm not good.
There you go.
What the fuck is this?
All right, so now that you've placed the frames...
The fuck is this? Shit!
Okay, so this starts a new chapter.
No.
Then? What did you just sign me up for?
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing? There's something
going
on
here. Hang on.
What is this? Cans? Someone's an alcoholic. Nothing. Bryce, are you there?
I'm here.
I thought you just left me. What is this? Pills. No.
Dave?
Yeah?
Dave.
Can you hear me?
Dave.
Yes. Can you guys hear me? You guys can hear me. Yeah, he's fucking trolling me. Bryce, are you there? Fuck, he just led me into a death trap. No, don't take that one. Take the red one. I only want the red one. But I have to take them all. Bryce, where the hell did you go? Oh my god. I'm definitely saving after I eat these pills. Don't take drugs. Shit's fucked up. Oh, here's the red one. Doesn't even have water to down it with? I'm in danger, so I can't fucking save. What the f-
The fuck is that? Shit!
Oh my god, I thought it was a creature. Oh. What's going on? What is that? Is that a glass? I don't know, man. I'm in this room, I had to take the pill. Oh god. What the fuck is that? That's the guy that we saw earlier.
Shit.
Some emo words on here. Very negative. It's all negative emotions. Hatred. Sorry. Suffering. Soulless? What the fuck is going on? Oh god, oh god. A lighthouse? What is this? Annihilation? Have you guys seen that movie? Pretty good. There's crazy people here. Hey, friend. How come you guys are all the same person? I want to see his face. I can't. Dave, I didn't die. I did not die. Who is this? Is this the dad? What are these sickly individuals? That same person you're seeing is yourself. Yeah, I think so. They're like mindless, just Slendermen. Oh, sorry, Bryce.
You're down the wrong path.
I went down the wrong path.
Yeah, I think you weren't supposed to go that way just yet.
Well, it's too late. I need both hands to perform.
That's what she said.
So Dave, when am I gonna play Smash against you? When you get Smash, Cobus Cave.
You got Rivals of Aether, what are you talking about?
Jesus. No, I didn't actually. Ha 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 ha.
Dave, where are you?
I don't know. Is this the end of the game?
No. This was... I don't know what I... Is it Odin that stabbed you?
It's what? You say it's Odin?
No, there's a nose.
Yeah.
That sure has a nose.
No, that dude doesn't have
a nose. That's how I watch TV.
How do I get out of here?
You're in control thing. Control mode.
That was weird.
How do you get out of here?
This is so... I feel like I have to go to the lighthouse.
Maybe just load your previous save.
Actually? Why?
I don't know, because this is not what I signed up for.
What do you mean, what you signed up for? What you signed me up for?
This is mouth. Go in the mouth.
In the mouth?
In the mouth. Oh, there's a person over there.
No, I'm trying to go, but it's like getting stuck.
See, it says go ahead for sure. Avoid the people, so you don't want to get close to them, I guess.
Wow, Team Master's like, Dave's finally going to beat a game. This isn't the end of it, though. This is where the lighthouse is, so I'm just going to go here.
Yeah, head for the lighthouse. Nice music, Dave. Right. Don't talk to any of the people.
Why? I wanted to make sure they're okay.
Fine, talk to them. Fine, talk to one of them.
No, ask them if they're okay. Wait, do I have to go through all that bullshit again? Because I don't want to do that again.
Nah, ask them if they're okay.
Hey, friend? I can't even talk to them, bro.
Yeah, they're fine. You were scared, though.
You know what game's scary? Earthworm Jim 3D.
Dave, sprint.
Yo, the sprint doesn't really sprint.
Yeah, hold shift.
I am.
Are you holding right shift or left shift?
Left shift.
Hold right shift.
I just tried it really before bad. I told you. Hold right shift. Happy New Year, bro. TwitchCon 2021? What the fuck?
Where are you going? Hey, it's from the video.
Mm-hmm.
This is the indifference room.
Welcome to your domain. I was waiting Dwayne's for domain. You patiently. What? You tell me this isn't your domain?
What the fuck?
Nonsense! It's the fruit Bryce of your hard scary, labor. Yeah. Can't you see how everyone right, head enjoys up the stairs. Their time here? It's all thanks to you. They have this newfound home. How fulfilled they all seem.
This guy says the stairs are really buggy, lost. But just power through.
Holding shift helps here. Right shift. I don't know what that thing is. What was that? Was it like a bird's head? It's like a weird mask.
See ya, TwitchCon 2021.
See you there.
As long as it's safe. We'll bring, we'll get Xavier, Team Master,
Bass.
We'll
get the whole crew out.
Yeah.
So this there is the go. Husband story. Right?
I'm not too sure. Wah-wah-wee-wah.
Those are real people.
My name's Dwayne. Dwayne the Rock. Johnson.
What are we talking about? TwitchCon 2021.
Yeah, Team Master, you're going, right?
I don't think it's going to be there this year, though. I hope so. That was it, Bryce? That's what you right, signed me
around,
up for?
Turn around. Look for a door.
There's a bottle of pills hitting me. GG's, you beat the game. What is this? Stress build? Oh. Prevents stress build. Okay.
Yeah, that wasn't what I was trying to get you to do, to be honest with you. Prevents stress build.
Whoa, what's wrong with me? Is this when he shoots the people?
At a foot?
Yeah, it's his foot. His feet.
Explain this to me.
Oh, shit.
Explain it, Dave.
Please talk to me.
I'm sorry. It was one time.
You, Dwayne. I want to help you. First the alcohol and now this? Who prescribed you this and why? I want to know so I can help you through it. Are you slowly going insane, Dwayne? Should we be worried because we are?
Recently, I'm worried, Dave.
You've been scaring everyone with your cold indifference.
The tape was indifference. Who used that in a sentence?
Are you thinking of leaving us? What do you want to run from so bad that you drug yourself every day?
He hasn't beaten the game yet, Quote, but you won't beat chapter one.
What just happened?
I could help you with that, you know? I'm only
because
you have money.
It's your cold indifference.
It's probably blood money, but I don't care. I don't care about you. If you want to die, I'll happily oblige.
Is that Ganondorf?
Do you want a rope?
Oh.
Want me to kick the bucket? Life would be so much easier without your mopey face around, you delusional fuck. Want me to stab you with seven knives? Want me to rip the jaw off your ugly face? How about I break both your legs and leave you to rot in a cellar?
What is going on right now?
You're a disgrace. People despise you. I despise you. Your children despise you.
I don't have any
You're
children.
Horrifying.
How do you know they despise
you
me?
You should die.
What? No.
You know what? Forget it. I don't want to help you die. Do it yourself. I won't help you into release.
Who is this?
Kill yourself by yourself alone.
No, I'm not doing that. Stop.
And go to hell where you belong!
No. I have to go fight Diablo now. I have no idea what's happening. So I'm going to Norfair right now, right? That's what the lava was?
Norfair? Turn around.
I can't.
Can you move?
Oh, I can move.
There we go. Get that.
Fuck is that? Oh.
Alright, so go to the bathroom again.
Did we just finish a story?
Yeah.
The inkling jizz is on the wall. Christ, there's inkling jizz on the wall.
Yeah. Alright, so go to the bathroom upstairs. Other way. Turn around. You might want to pull your lighter back out now that you're. Man, people are still lighting fireworks off.
This is
remember, you can't pause in this game traditionally.
Well, what do you mean traditionally? Storage room. Am I going around in circles?
Yeah. No, not that way.
This is the right way. The stairs go up here.
Okay.
Yeah. See. Haha. This is my house, boss.
Go to the bathroom, dog.
Who let this door's gonna close now?
Oh, no. See?
Better be a little fucking original.
Alright, so it says, after watching the indifference tape. Where was that? After playing the indifference tape.
The door's closed.
You're good. That's a good sign.
No, it's not.
After playing the indifference tape, check under the faucet for a key. So look up. So your reticle needs to be on the faucet.
Oh, no.
Bottle of shampoo. Huh. What about, let's see. Let me Google this.
I found something. Can I touch
it? What did you find?
I don't know. What is it? Can I take it? Oh, it's a lighter.
Yeah. Ooh, a lighter.
But I can interact with this. Neighbors.
Let's see.
Let's go play the Jizz Man. Activate the goop. Kovis wants me to play the Jizz Man. Oh my god, the Jizz Man is there.
Where?
Look, it's on the wall. See, it's in the peripheral. I'm just like not looking at it directly, so it doesn't activate.
Yeah. Don't look at the jizz.
Oh wait, you know what? I gotta go eat anyway. I should call it a
night. No, Dave.
How much longer? How much longer, Bryce? This torture is. These eyes have seen enough.
All right. Let me look.
It's fine. Let's call it a night for now, please.
No. We're almost there. All right, here we go. There's someone going into the bathroom.
Watching a YouTube video?
Yeah.
You cheater? Oh my god, the lights turned off.
Go to the safe in the office.
The what?
The safe in the office.
Fuck, is that upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs. It's next to the bathroom door. To the right of the bathroom. That way. Now to the left, there you go.
Yes.
No, it should be behind you. Turn the light on. There you go. Nice. There you go. Open that.
Nothing indicates which key. Oops. I don't have the key for it.
Try to check the faucet again. See if it has spawned.
What do you mean it has spawned?
I don't know, man.
Shit, man, there's jizz on the wall there. What would indicate
us? What's next to the soap? The soap. There's something next to the soap. What is that? Q-tips? What the fuck? All right, Dave. All right, go eat.
Okay. I thought you meant in the game for a second. I was like, how is it? How? Okay. Yeah, let's go raid Monty. Bryce, thank you for... Bryce, thank you for torturing me through this again. It was excellent. It was truly, truly nice. So
when are you going to play Chapter 2?
Shout out to Bryce, y'all, for that. Okay, thank you for giving me nightmares.
When are you going to play Chapter 2?
Maybe tomorrow.
That's a freaking lie.
We'll see. Teammaster, thank you for hanging out. Okay, let's just do some shoutouts. All right, let's go raid Mr. Monty Me, Mantimu, Montoya. What's he doing right now? He's playing Mario Kart. See, that'll be fun, right?
I don't really consider
Little Montoya, he changes
his name. It's an extension of who I am.
Just like Bryce.
Sometimes, I can't Rivals of Aether is better than this. I think that's by design.
You guys are crazy. Alright, let's go say hi to Monty, okay? He's got a Samus thing, he's cool, he's playing Mario Kart, Samus overlay. Let's say hi and say peace, okay? Alright, ready, and here we go. Bryce, I'll catch you later, okay? He's gone. Oh shit, YouTube. Thanks for watching me poop my pants.
Because I remember in